Mablung was a Gondorian ranger in the Ithilien Company under Faramir. He was present during the many skirmishes and raids in Ithilien, including the one that Frodo and Sam witnessed. He would likely partake in the battles of Osgiliath and Pelennor Fields. After the wounding of Faramir, Mablung became the captain of the company and fought in the Battle of the Morannon. After the War of the Ring, Mablung and the company lived in Emyn Arnen,